Bill Clinton was only 46 years old when he became president. Clinton promised to strengthen the American economy. Sure enough, his efforts helped create 8 years of economic growth and well-being. He also succeeded in ending wars in the former Yugoslavia. But Clinton is also remembered for his failures. In his first term, he could not persuade Congress to reform the country's healthcare system. And in his second term, the House of Representatives voted to impeach him.
I engaged in conduct.
He was charged with lying about his relationship with a young woman in the White House. The Senate did not rule against him, however, and Clinton finished his term with high approval ratings.